left or be left. You'd have known that once.